The last couple of weeks have been, maybe 2 weeks have been pretty taxing with the events that happened in India with Salman. Nevertheless, I was there and I know exactly how it transpired, and we know the consequences, we know what exactly happened, and everybody knows that. Coming down to the brass tacks about the shows in the US and Canada scheduled for June, July. First of all, I'd like to assure everybody that there are a couple of rumors that I want to put to rest. Firstly, this case has been going on for the last 20 years. So let me tell you, in the last 20 years, regardless of what has happened, we've done over 200 shows. So it's not that this is the first time. Secondly, there is a rumor that is which needs to be addressed and we need to know about the fact that there is no travel restriction on Salman. So this whole thing about that he is not allowed to travel out of the country is not true. There is no travel restriction on him. Like always before, it has been reiterated by the court that Salman gives them in writing where he plans to travel when he plans to travel out of the country. So there is no travel restriction on Salman.
So I think let's leave it with the shirt on.
Leave the shirt on. Salman Jackie and Salman Daisy. Prabhudeva is going to bring in, as usual, his class in dancing. It's a fantastic visual. We have something great lined up between Prabhu and with Sonakshi and the other girls. So I think in all, we're still working on it. Everybody is in India individually sitting with the choreographers and sorting the acts out, and then we go and decide and we ensemble the whole thing, and then we'll bring it to you here. So it's a seamless show. It's 3 hours plus whatever minutes, we haven't really timed it as yet, but it's a seamless show, and it's extremely fast paced. So you'll not feel those 3 hours. Because there is no gap. There is a great interaction between the audience and Salman and Manish Paul, which is probably the highlight of the show, where we bring in and have the audience participate on stage with Salman. That is a great highlight. And of course, the entries, every single entry that you will see of every artist when they are introduced is a unique. The promoters have spent a lot of money on the production. We have one of the finest international production houses, PRG, who are designing the production for us.